Okay,
you know what? I'm not saying he's right. I'm not saying he's wrong, but Joe Gacy, he absolutely makes me think. And that's a good thing.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, Xyon Quinn.
One thing Gacy said we can all agree on is we're getting back to the action with Xyon Quinn, the Samoan ghost bet, who's been smashing faces and opening doors.
Yeah, I mean, I'm still processing some of Gacy's words, but when it comes to Quinn, I mean, it's a wide spectrum of talents he has there and an interesting dynamic. He sure knows how to get the attention of everybody watching. A great future here for Quinn in NXT.
Straight out of the ball.
There's Xyon Quinn highlighting his Samoan heritage, getting him in the mindset for the battle that he is about to take place.
And his opponent, Oney Lorcan.
No doubt we all can agree, one of the toughest in the locker room.
Yeah, I love the snarling face of the Boston Brawler himself, former NXT Tag Team Champion, man. You're going to get a real scrap if you're in the ring with this man.
And there again, Xyon Quinn, who embodies what NXT 2.0 is all about. You both were in the same position as Xyon Quinn. What goes through your mind as a young, aspiring talent?
Yeah, that's the thing. When I was an up-and-comer in WWE, they didn't even allow me in the locker room.
Whoa!
For the first 6 months that I was with the company, I had to change in hallways and corridors because the veterans didn't want me anywhere near them. They didn't want to make it easy for me. They knew I was a threat.
Are you sure it's just because they didn't like you?
That's a good point.
They didn't like me because I was a threat.
That's
my point. Nobody likes you when you're as good as I was.
I don't know if that was quite it, but I mean, you know, I do understand being an up-and-comer, the nerves, the fears. I mean, you got to push it aside because you never get a second chance at a dream moment like that. It's sink or swim.
And Lorcan realizing that, and Lorcan right on top, and this is what has made Oney Lorcan a former NXT Tag Team Champion. That ground and pound, nasty, snarl-type offense you talked about before, Barrett.
Broken both of his hands punching people before, and he might do the same again tonight with Xyon Quinn the way this is going. He's got steel plates in his face because he's had his face smashed up so many times.
Oh,
what's he dealing with Oney Lorcan?
Look at Quinn, the impressive power right back in, and there's the veteran mentality of Oney Lorcan. But look, you talk about tough. This is the toughest test for Xyon Quinn today. He's competed here on NXT 2.0. He's also competed on 205 Live.
Yeah, and how about last week? Some ladies trying to walk into the building. He opened the door. Some guy tried to jump ahead of him, and he beat the hell out of him. This guy's got a short fuse, too.
Yeah, I appreciate that Quinn stands up for himself. That's going to take him really far in
NXT. Stands up for the ladies, too.
He's a bit of a gentleman. That. Hey, chivalry's not dead.
Like me, I always open doors for you, correct?
Oh, here we go. Is Lorcan grinding down Quinn in the center of the ring. And for Oney Lorcan, realizing he is at it by himself, back to a singles competitor as Quinn, trying to feed off the energy of the NXT Universe, finds his way back to a vertical base.
I think Quinn is such a powerhouse, it's pretty hard to keep him down. And now those blows just bouncing off him. Quinn's look in his eye.
And we talked about getting into a mindset, and Quinn certainly has snapped right back in to that said mindset. And Quinn now, no wasted motion. And how about this? High-impact offense.
Inside out there. Lorcan having no clue where he is at. He's in a real world. Xyon Quinn seeing his chance to claim a very big scalp here in NXT.
Boom! Quinn measuring.
Just ferocious offense here from Xyon Quinn.
You can feel the rage boiling through the eyes of Xyon Quinn, who once again measuring his opponent, Oney Lorcan.
Smells victory right now.
Impact offense from Xyon Quinn, and that's the biggest win of Quinn's career.
Here is your winner, Xyon Quinn.
That's a huge victory. Huge.
Unbelievable victory for Xyon Quinn. Listen, if you are a veteran in NXT 2.0, you better be looking over your shoulder because there are a ton of young, hungry, aspiring superstars looking to take your paycheck. Xyon Quinn is one of them.
I'm a thrill junkie.